All right, party people. It's nearly time. How's everyone doing tonight? We have some great, great, horrifying scares lined up. Happy Thursday, by the way. I always forget to mute my iPad. But yeah, we're playing Amnesia the Dark Descent. I'm Taryn Walker. This is my stream. This month, I'm doing scary streams every Tuesday and Thursday night. I'm raising money for the Extra Life charity. You can find the link down below. That's really loud. Hang on. You can find the link down below. Also, it'll pop up in chat on occasion. And, yeah. Let's get going here, guys. But, actually, I'll save a lot of my blurb about the charity when we get chat a little more popping here. But yeah, Amnesia so far is fantastic. Okay, we are in the cistern. I love the total lack of UI.
So you used the drain sewers as a means of transport?
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring and are quite spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
But we won't be using it.
Not today. The flow is seasonal. And when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi.
Right.
There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today. Come, this way instead. We're almost there.
Poisonous fungi. Fantastic. So... let's see, so let's put that up there. There's the big ass door here. The tunnel. Yep. And anyone who's watched my streams before knows about my great passion for crouching. Oh, Lord. So... I'm guessing I have to go underwater. Let's just make absolutely sure. Okay, underwater it is. I'm just assuming, yeah, there's no way, yeah, it's not gonna happen. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. And see, the last time I was in water, man, it was utterly horrifying. And is this going to poison me? I have a feeling it might. Water's too deep to traverse safely. Okay. So, we gotta drain that water. Gotta be shitting me. He's a big beast. If I have to go back out into the prison, I'm going to be so upset. I really don't see anything in here that's going to help me otherwise. Oil drain. Oh shit, man. That's what the glass jar was for, man. Got somewhat damaged by the impact. All right, so is this now drained? It is not. Somewhat damaged by the impact. What if... Aha! Okay, now we're cooking, man. Control room. Kind of pretty. I bet. What? Okay. I think my tasks are clear. Okay. God, the audio design in this is a... So that looks like a thing. So we'll mess with that in a minute. Okay. What did I just do? Okay, so what did that give me? I didn't even see this door over here. So that's going to be needed for something. Oh, so I bet the other ones, the other room, have something to do with all this. And yet I have not a clue what's what. But just out of curiosity. Another pipe. Okay. So now let's go back to this other room. I am very much not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. So these are all stuck. So, there's going to come a point where I need to open this while something is chasing me. I'm calling it now. Alright, well, let's see what's on the other side. Do I have any way out of here? Yeah, I do. Okay. So, got a crank. Cool. Cranks are very useful in games like Resident Evil. And I guess this game too. So, what do we got? So that did something. I am so unclear about what I'm supposed to be doing. All right. So, I mean, that seems like it did something. Cool. Alright. Let's head over to this opposite door. I'm I'm dreading the moment when I have to come running like hell through here and then do this shit. You know what I'm saying? There's gonna be some moment where I'm like, shit. And I'm relying on that thing to open. So this looks, is this where I just came from? That one looks like it's all set. So what the hell, man? I am so not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. I really don't want to go online and look. I'm getting close to the point where I'm going to. What? There's something I'm not seeing. That there's something with these valves and like rusted testicles that are hanging from the ceiling. But the fact that these are stuck. And like this, the fact that I can pick it up. Did I miss something back here, maybe? Mr. Games, how are you doing this evening, sir? We are moments from looking up on a cheat guide what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. So we're going to lower these all the way. We're going to see if that has any impact whatsoever. Doing good, eating dinner, playing Ark. Man, you are an Ark junkie lately, dude. How's that going? These are still stuck, right? Yep. Do I need to grease these? Is that... You're supposed to fall asleep while playing this game. Going well, got my Wyvern army going. And how you doing, Alex? Thanks for tuning in, guys. Man. That. Maybe if we try greasing those valves. Oh, dude, I'm being such a doom cop. I need to go over here. I'll call my friend Healing and WoW while watching your stream. All right. Healers unite, man. I play a healer in SWTOR, so I totally get it. I really don't want to go in this water down here. I already know that.
You're conserving water from the spring.
Yes, it enables me to control the water in the drain sewers to some extent. Also, it can be used for all sorts of purposes.
Like for drinking?
Well, that too. But mostly to run different machines.
Ah, like water mills.
Exactly.
Okay, on that note, it's time to open a beer. We're going to do a woodchuck to lead things off. Woodchuck is nice and relaxing. Cheers. Oh, I don't want to go in that water. I really don't. Well, at least nothing came and got me that time. Platforming. Not cool. You guys heard that too, right? You. Really don't want to go in the water. Yep, I can already tell this is where I'm supposed to go. Whoa! Ah, cool! Dude, what the shit was that? Redirect sewer water.
August 1839. There is no denying that Alexander puts a lot of faith into what I can only describe as magic. I'm not surprised. Even while traveling across Europe, I assumed I would have to embrace the supernatural to save my mind and life. As a novice, I do everything in my power to stay focused and not dwell too much on my own doubts. Alexander woke me up early and told me it was time we got started on our work. He was obviously excited to get going, and we headed downstairs to the old dungeon, where he preferred to attempt his rituals. It turns out that Alexander is a true Renaissance man, paralleled only by Da Vinci, I'm sure. He showed me several rooms fitted for specific research, such as anatomy studies, alchemy, and botany. The crown of Brennenburg must be the inner sanctum, a most hallowed ground, where we shall attempt to permanently banish the orb's shadow.
All right. What? Goddamn the audio. Yep, my sanity's starting to fade.
What? Okay. So... so I need to figure that out. Well, this is going to end up being super stressful, but okay. Killing me, Smalls. Okay. All right. Oh, come on, man. God, I hate platforming. So what does that do? Water has begun to slowly fill the chamber. So what? What does that mean? Uh-huh. Oh my God, is it back?
August 1839. I could never be certain until today that I was on the right path. Using my orb, Alexander managed to channel its power unto us. The inner sanctum flared with blue, fiery light, and I could feel the same things I felt in the dark chamber in Algeria. It was like standing in a mad whirlpool of impressions. It was terrifying. But Alexander kept calm and wielded strange tools of science in order to tame the storm. Suddenly, the blue light was stained by strains of red, and the walls burst with pulsating tissue resonating with the scene. Alexander quickly covered the orb in some cloth, and the unspeakable thing vanished. Apparently, the orb's shadow is closer than Alexander thought. He said I should prepare for a warding ritual tomorrow. I'm not sure what he expects, but I have a bad feeling about this.
Sounds like this thing is really filling now. Okay. If that invisible water thing is back, I might be kind of upset. How do I get the fucking bridge down? Is it me, or does it get darker and darker in here each time I do something with sewer water? Okay, so here's where I came in. Okay. Get the goddamn bridge down. I really don't know. All right, chat, any thoughts? Awesome. So Jesus. Oh my God. Yep, I'm pretty banged up. Did that put the... Nope, it didn't put the bridge down. So... Excuse me. So how in the hell do I lower that? Okay. Oh boy. All right. Now it's pretty dark.
9th of August, 1839. It is still early, and Alexander is busy preparing for the ritual later today. Seeing him this worked up makes me question why. What does he stand to gain? I realize he is curious about it all, but surely there must be more. Is he so foolish he will attempt to tame the power of the orb? I must admit that yesterday, when Alexander flooded the inner sanctum with blue light, I realized we had but graced the orb's true potential. This might turn out to be more than escaping a creeping shadow. It might be the beginning of something truly extraordinary.
Okay. And yeah, Alex, definitely cryptic. Wow, you really startled me. Hi, Lennon. What? Well, it's time for bed. You go tell Lincoln it's time for bed? Okay, well, tell him it's time for bed, okay? Can you put that on the charger? What? Yeah, I'm going to, but I need... that on the charger and Lincoln is time for bed. Okay, that's my youngest being a very good boy. You've got to be shitting me. How the hell am I supposed to get out of here? This is not cool, man. Jesus. I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. This shit is so unfair. Oh my god. Oh, I don't want to do this. I think I know what needs to happen. Oh boy. Nothing over here. Oh my god, what the hell am I supposed to do, man? I'm so fucked. I'm so fucked. Okay, I got you. I got you, baby. Jesus, this game. Oh my god, this game. So now, what exactly did I just accomplish? Nothing there. So maybe the sewer down here? So is this drained? Yep. Oh boy. Okay. That seems bad. So am I gonna die now? So I need to clear out the poison gas now. Huh. All right. Okay. So, it's time to open another beer. This is Alaska Amber Ale. Now, I'm not wild about ales, but I do like amber. So, let's see how this is. Ooh, it's a bit hoppy. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. So, all this shit. You know what? I'm just gonna keep fucking cheating. Oh. Oh, wrong way. All right. I'm supposed to throw a rock all the way the fuck up there? I don't think so. A chain holding the other bridge. Oh. I'm a little dense. I get it. about right? Yeah. So we gotta make this match that other one. Got it. Fixing your shit. Huh. Not a fucking thing. Okay. Yeah, so did this one. So what the fuck else do I need to do? Man, I'm just not sure. I don't want to keep having to rely on wikis and stuff, but okay, yeah, so I did all this shit. Now where do I use those? Fifth side room. Okay, now I see it. I don't know how anyone plays through this game without a strategy guide or a wiki or something. Thank you. Lord knows where those other pipes are. Maybe in here? Maybe? Am I just being dense and missing them? It was this pipe? Pipe?
Who are you to question me?
And one more. Is there another one in here, maybe? Yes, thank you much. Well, if we're thinking symmetrically, then it has to be in here somewhere. It is just flat out not in here. How's your spectaculum, sir? Mark, now that you're here, it's just so much better. My spectaculum is spectacular. Yeah, right now we're trying to find a loose bit of pipe. I'm just not finding it. Pixar, it didn't happen. So, yeah, as soon as I find this bit of pipe, oh, is it up above somewhere maybe? I still have to clean up after dinner. Barrett will be here to watch shortly. Cool. I appreciate you all being here. Oh, Mr. Pipe, where are you? Please just appear so we can move on. There's no chance it's already in this room, is there? Can I pull it out of here? Nope. I don't know why I keep checking the same spots. So maybe it's not in this area at all. Maybe it's in the outer area. Let's go look. Oh, frictional games. Why do you hate the player? Okay. You'd figure your character would be going insane trying to find this pipe. I sure am. I found three others. Yeah, I don't think it's out here. Which is unfortunate. This is definitely not over here. Okay, so back to the control room. Because I am sure as hell not going back into the sewer. Not a chance. I'm really going crazy trying to find this shit. This is no longer amusing. Let's see. So, huh. There may not be a fourth pipe. All right. Yeah, I'm assuming this does nothing. Yep. So yeah, the Puzzles are a little out of control in this section. There we go. Okay. That was it. How the hell you would know that? I have no idea. Nobody played through this without help. I guarantee it. You've got to be shitting me. Okay. Unbelievable. So I understand this part correctly. I'm guessing I have to do what I did before. Huh. God damn it. It's like they want the game to be frustrating. Wow, look at that. Oh my god. Dear Lord. Morgue. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Alright, let's preemptively crouch. So how's everyone doing this Thursday night? You all ready for the weekend? Alright, let's get scared.
Do you see, Daniel? It has yielded.
What?
The shadow.
It has?
For now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
All right. Give me a sec. Let me check my kids real quick. Rebrew. Ernesto, what's up, buddy? Welcome to the stream, sir. Glad to see you.
I'm going to step away for just a minute, and I'll be back just a couple minutes, all right? Hang tight. And we're back. Barrett, woo, better late than never. My pot roast came out so well that I had to eat instead of skipping dinner as I'd planned. Well, I'm glad your pot roast came out well. Okay. So, while I have you all captive for just a moment, while I open my beer, the reason that I'm playing this game is because all October I'm streaming scary games on Tuesday and Thursday nights in support of Extra Life. We're raising money for a children's hospital in San Jorge, Puerto Rico. It's a cause that's very near and dear to my heart. Thank you so much to those of you that have already contributed. I really do appreciate it. If you haven't given yet, just give it a thought. Consider it. The link is in the chat several times. It's also down beneath below. Puerto Rico got its ass kicked last year. Or say Puerto Rico got its ass kicked last year. It's still very much in recovery, and people there badly need help. We're focusing on the children. I believe very firmly that every child deserves a chance at life. This is a great chance to help out, whether it's $1, whether it's $100, whatever. Like, there's no gift too small. Just give it some consideration, and I appreciate you watching. Oh, that's really more happy than I'd like. So now we're in the morgue. God, these piddly ass little candles. Dear God. Yep. Ooh, I'm getting low on oil. Oh. Well, there's a penis.
I hear you breathing, Daniel. Do you hear me? Have you changed your mind?
The vaccine enabling my men to work in the fungi-ridden sewer is a definite success. Unfortunately, only a few of the servants have been remedied as the procedure proved difficult. The others will perish, and eventually I will have to create more of them to keep my experiments running. Note that an injection of vaccinated blood will work as a shield long enough to pass the sewers without any risk of infection. It will do fine for prisoner transport.
I fear for Daniel, for he is reckless. He is tainted by the approaching shadow and will not be able to pass the gate. Will he be able to accept this in the end? My love, I've seen evil in him. How am I to trust him with the truth? What cruel irony that I have to do unto him what Agrippa did unto me. Strange deaths among the servants and the prisoners have finally been resolved. It seems that the drain sewer, which has recently been opened up for use as a means of transport, is plagued by a peculiar poisonous fungi. The victims seem to have suffered an extremely quick outbreak of sickness affecting the entire body. Some of my men, including myself, are blissfully spared by this calamity, but it is clear that this cripples my progress. The prisoners die quickly, and their contaminated vitae lacks the energy I seek. I shall immediately start working on a vaccine. Okay. So, does Naked Man help me out at all? Nope. Oh, Jesus. Oh, there's poison. Check out the other direction. So how's everyone doing this Thursday? Y'all ready for the weekend? Ready to kick back and relax a bit? Ernesto, I know you're already chilling. There's poison right there. Jesus. Looks like something busted out of here.
What happened? Why are all these dead? Where am I? What's happening? Help! Anybody!
Copper tube, laudanum.
3 days now. This is ridiculous. Why can't send someone into this room? Hey, anybody? Am I all alone here? Help! Help! I'm so tired. If I sleep, can I wait for this nightmare? If not. Pray my heavenly father will take me in my sleep. Just like Regent's Park.
Okay. I got a copper tube. The Barrett says, I've been half sick, half hustling this week, getting stuff handled. Oh, good job. Cannot penetrate the skull. But this can. Oh my God. Oh my god. What am I supposed to do? Not thin enough to penetrate my skin. Oh! Oh my god. Seriously? Oh! We just got a donation, guys! Well, thank you to Anonymous. Much appreciated your donation. You rock. Alright, alright. That's awesome, guys. Thank you so much. So let's see here. Shit. That thing sounds huge. Okay. Well, that was fun. All right. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright, so we should all be all good for the sewer now. And whatever that huge mega thing is, we know is out there. But this could get hairy real fast. Actually, out of curiosity, got some bruises, cool. And are we now immune? I think we are. So yeah, so jamming that fucking thing into that guy's brain apparently did the trick. Okay. Hopefully this is a nice, peaceful, relaxing journey. But I somehow doubt that it will be. Boy, I'm so stressed out. Because there's that fucking invisible water monster, and I really don't want him to show up here. Like, really, really don't want him to show up. Pipe. I need more beer. I hope that I'm showing my fear well enough. Like, I hope that, like, the fact that I'm utterly intimidated is coming off. I feel like that's an important part of these streams. I know I'm not one of the, like, really loud screaming in falsetto streamers that seem to be popular. But I'm really scared shitless. I just want you guys to know that. More water, lulz. Yeah, sorry if I'm not checking. I need to be checking chat more. Dan Barrett, you missed it earlier. The water monster did come back, actually. In a different part of the sewers. So, this seems like a thing I might wish was still attached. Okay, what do we got? Okay. One and two. Okay, so I just don't feel like figuring things. Jesus Christ. Yeah, the invisible monster was back in a different part of the sewers. And it got really, really crazy. And, like, the way it was handled was brilliant. Like, it wasn't just a repeat of last time. Like, it sort of slowly ramped up. The guys who make this game, Frictional Games, really know what they're doing. Oh. This opened before? Yeah, it was. I guess you're just pretty stiff upper lip. I don't know. I don't necessarily show my emotions as much as I should. Mark said that you archive to YouTube. Yes, I archive my series streams to YouTube. And in fact, the link to it is up above you a little bit, where it says check out my YouTube channel and subscribe. I've got many, many series playthroughs in there. So I can catch the archive of this for the water monster. Yes, you can. excuse me. it'll be up sometime tomorrow. I actually really love live stream archives, maybe more than live actually. Yeah, I totally get it. Okay. But yeah, I've got a whole bunch of stuff in there.
Turn around this instant. You are carrying the shadow with you.
What am I supposed to do? Oh my god. Wow, he really took his sweet time. Okay. Yeah, sorry I'm consulting the wiki so much. It's just this game doesn't have the intuitive feel of Soma. Like Soma, a lot of the time I was able to intuit what I was supposed to do. Whereas this game, not so much. Guess this way? Where is it? I don't know where it is. Is that it? Oh shit. Shit. Oh my god, 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 blah, 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 blah. God, Run Brother, thank you, Davlin Games, for tuning in. Thanks to the biddies. I'll see you at your stream at some point. What can you tell me about this dev? They aren't really known to me. They got their start with a series called Penumbra. It's kind of like this, except it had terrible combat. Uh-oh. They made the game Soma that I played through last October. They make really, really strong narrative games that have some aspect of horror to them. All right, we need another beer. Man, this shit gets so tense. Oh my god. All right. So what, we got four doors. Let's look at the one that's already kind of open. This looks like it actually goes somewhere. I missed filming Mark's big reaction telling you to get the fuck out and climb faster. Ha! Oh, believe me, he didn't need to tell me. Okay. All right, baby, what do we got? Got here. Stabilize the sanity a bit. I think I heard some falsetto. I hope so. All right. So Mark and Ernesto, both of you, what do you think of this compared to Soma?
To stay awake. Can you feel the syringe?
No, I can't feel anything. Alexander?
Yes.
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living?
You know, I'm going to do something that might drive you all crazy. I'm actually going to go explore that other passage real quick. Because it seems like this is leading down the critical path. Mark says, different genre, that was more cerebral. Yeah, okay. I don't disagree. Oh. I'm sure we can do this until December.
9th of August, 1839. I can't stop sweating and shaking. The warding ritual was not something of a sane mind. I did not even realize the dungeon was still in use. Alexander had his servants bring one of the prisoners, a murderer, he told me. Alexander made all the arrangements, but he said I had to perform the ritual in order to have the right effect. The shadow could be led astray by the blood of another. Killing the man would provide us precious time. What else could I do?
Alexander said it had to be done. He is saving my life. I don't have the luxury of argument.
Luxury. Oh, of course something's wrong with the machinery. Something's always wrong with the machinery. Okay, this is kind of what I was looking for. Just getting an idea of what I'm dealing with. So with all the corpses around, are we to understand that these journals are recent to game present? That is my interpretation, Barrett. That is my understanding. Alright, let's press on. That. What am I looking at here? Okay, it's just a post. I thought it was a person for. Alright, so that's over there. Here's some boarded up shit. Okay. Or it could be some spectral time slip mad hallucination. Well, their more recent game, Soma, dealt a lot with the concept of identity. And I wonder if this is doing a similar thing. What the fuck? Oh my God.
Me. Who's the switch?
Oh my God.
Me.
Gotta be shitting me.
Who's the switch? Next to me.
Thank you. You have my gratitude. My name is Agrippa. Whom would you be?
Daniel?
Like the prophet thrown into the lion's den? Tell me, are you among the lions, Daniel? You want to stop Alexander? Oh my, so Babylon shall fall, you say. You've hurried too much. Alexander is toothless without an arm.
He has one. That's not very promising at all. The sanctum is basically impenetrable, but I guess why more?
It could be breached by another, but Alexander broke his, I mean, my oath, a long time ago.
Really? Well, if you tell the truth, by all means, seek out the pieces of the broken oath and mend away. I believe he uses them for torture now. They practically leak madness, which is quite useful, I understand. There should be six of them. Look around the choir and the transept. You should be able to find them there.
Huh.
Daniel, I hate to bother you further, but if you're really going after Alexander, would you consider taking me with you? I know it sounds ridiculous. I mean, look at me. But if you find anything concerning a man named Johann Weim, would you please bring it to me? I believe he was working on a way to help them. A recipe for some sort of potion. A tonic to free me from this husk of mine.
Huh.
What level? Oh, that level. So many of Alexander's things are breaking down. Look around. Maybe the other room.
There are machine parts hidden all over this place. You'll find a way to fix it.
That was kind of strange. Interesting. Do we know who the player character is? Yeah, Daniel is his name. And at the very beginning of the game, he left a letter to himself just saying, "Kill Alexander." There's Chancel. "Alex, I feel personally attacked right now." Why is that, buddy? Oh, kill Alexander. Oh, yeah. That other one. So let's see what's up here. Yep. Picked up meat. If I picked up meat, I have a feeling I'm going to need to lure something. Story, bro. So I think it's time to move on to the chancel. Thank you. Yeah, I'm just kind of wondering, like, what kind of fresh... Oh, Jesus. What in the hell is this place? Wow.
Just a little further.
It's like Orpheus descending into the underworld.
Are you hiding something?
What do you mean?
Never mind. Your intuition is remarkable.
I'm not sure I'm following.
It doesn't matter. It's just a myth, after all.
This is kind of amazing. Oh, more than... Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my god.
These cells are meant to hold prisoners who are under treatment. The people you send for will end up here. Remember that the confinement itself works as a preamble to the torture. And you should pace yourself. Don't take anyone before they are ready.
Understood.
Sounds from the torture chambers are shuttled in through those pipes in the ceiling. Manage your victims well, and let one prisoner's pain instill terror in his cellmate.
Okay. So, do we go back? Yeah, let's go back. Did I hallucinate that? I must have. You gotta be shitting me. I'm debating. I think we're going to call it a night here. But I'll be back on Tuesday, 7 p.m. Central, with more Amnesia. Thank you all for tuning in. We're going to raid my buddy Davlin as usual. Excuse me. And, yeah, you guys rock. Thank you for the donations. Thanks for hanging out. Thank you for the companionship. And, yeah, this will be uploaded to YouTube for anyone that wants to catch up. And, yeah. So, yeah, it'll be up on YouTube tomorrow. So, thank you all so much, and I'll see you later.